How are vaccines generally made?
They are not live viruses.
Okay.
So oftentimes there is confusion. Now, but the aerosol mm-hmm. flu vaccine is a live virus,
okay.
but they take out part of the DNA so that it can't, it isn't truly the true virus.
So it's getting in you, but it's not affecting you.
It does, the way that it, so it's, what it's doing is having your body react to the virus,
okay.
But it's not giving you the virus. So it's building up your immunity to it, antibodies
gotcha.
In your body, but it's not actually giving you the virus.
Gotcha. So it's kind of, you know, telling your body, this is what it looks like. If it comes in, help me.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Exactly.
Yeah.
That's right. Yes.
that's always interesting to kind of, you know, put that weird little spin to it.